Once you've done that, you'll need to put it in a hand whisk or a kitchen grenade.